things going, and I would cook me a little bit of lunch. Cook to show you that the kitchen everything works. And we multi-tool. Water tanks are kind of not ready here. I'm going to go ahead. This way, and put this in gravity splice. Good on it. Dot it with a little bit more pepper. Let that simmer and cook a while. Doing that. Get the plate ready for it. Just showing you, you know, the stove works and this old girl and getting things going. Just a bit higher. working nicely. And now that I got that spot, we'll go ahead and won't need the whole can. We'll start cooking on the homie that goes in too. That. I'm gonna stick it in the refrigerator here in a little bit. And of course, we're gonna need pepper for the hominy. And I'll take some more badia. I like badia. It's pretty good seasoning. So, ever since, you know, I guess last Friday, you know, I've been in here, actually really enjoying my tiny home, because I am going to live here full time. I measured it's from end to end, from this end to that end, it's about 12.5 foot. I'm going to try and get a carpet remnant for that in there and go to about right here, and then linoleum this part. We'll see how well it actually turns out. It's my hope, very well. And you know, I have this nice Cajun seasoning, I think. Probably go really well on it, homie. Go ahead and do that. I will just put a little bit on there. A little bit on the meat. I don't want to get it too salty. Not too bad. And we'll go ahead and flip that again. Now I think, come over here, being that I am not hooked up to any water source right now, that will change, because you know, eventually when I do move into this, I will try and find a place that has a water source. Meantime, I've got my teacup right there. I think I will make me some tea. Trying to do this and trying to film at the same time, you have some difficulty. cool off just a minute. Turn that over again. Just a tea going. Bread. Thought you guys might be interested. See how I cook lunch.